Kiana not here due to the rocky road that Jensen talked about. I mean, it's got to be hard to stay focused since Valentine's Day.
There's no time to be thinking about the ladies right now. A match like this, you got to be laser focused. This match requires focus, Vic.
Well, Sanga right now is focused on just decimating Brooks Jensen. And Jensen right now, able to slip down finally. Gets back into it. Look, Jensen, I mean, he's in love. Is this love that he's feeling? Is this the love he's been searching for?
I get that. You know, not having a girlfriend before and for the first time, you're in love. I get that. But tonight, this match, no bread. No water.
Not doing
Jasmine.
Getting in on that one. His tag team action here. Jinder Mahal, of course, watching on the outside. Jensen, though. I don't wonder where his mind is at this moment. You see the frustration building on his tag team partner. Briggs is a big slam right there from Sanga.
Definitely got to be frustrated seeing your partner go do something like this. And he's got to get back in the game because, like I say, this is a very...
There we go.
This may be the biggest match of Briggs and Jensen's short career. Really good.
Oh, look, they're trying to bounce back. Of course, former NXT UK Tag Team Champions have come up short on a few occasions. Tag was made.
Oh,
Jensen is now legal. And maybe here, Brooke, Briggs and Jensen, they've gotten out of that funk.
No, this kid, Josh Briggs, he knows what this thing is all about. This kid right here, he's special. He went in when he's on.
Back inside, bro.
What are you doing,
one,
man?
Two.
Getting ahead of me.
Three.
Four. Get your head in the game. Again, Jensen, is he focused?
He wasn't even legal.
He was legal, but he didn't make it to the outside. And then he took a ride. Just see how high Jensen went. Tag was made. Fear is legal. Briggs has been isolated. And I don't like Jensen's chances at this moment. Bam!
My God.
As Jinder Mahal looks on.
Here are your winners, Indus Sher.
Path of destruction here tonight.
Brothers, you have deprived the great nation of India a new NXT champion. The two of you have overcome every obstacle in your life except for Indus Sher, and that will never change. The three of us are ready to finish this. Now the question is, are you? We have given you a beating in the past, but at Roadblock, it will be 10 times worse.
Look, the Creeds have never backed down.